All right, if you're watching this, then you have chosen ground. Ground hammer. There we go. Holy shit, that's a lot. A fucking crap. Damn. All right. So, since this is gonna be having a lot of ships and I don't feel like getting near them, I'm gonna be choosing something else, and I'm gonna choose the Rafale M multi-wolf. Long-range anti-ship missiles. That's great. Alright. Sprite is so good. Let's get this shit to go.
Calm team, commence operation. Eliminate the threat north of the canal.
That's like a...
There's the counterattack signal. I've been waiting a long time for this day.
I'm sure you have.
This is a significant hurdle if we want to take back Ustio. Failure is not an option.
Eagle Eye to Gom Team. Destroy all Belkan forces stationed in the port.
Okay. Where's my first victim, god damn it. Ah, didn't even have to lock on.
Sam destroyed.
We can't expect much help from here. We'll have to stop the arsenal. Here it is, the missile. Enemy fleet advancing north towards the canal.
Try flying as low as I did.
Don't underestimate the Belkans. They'll do anything. Takes to protect that canal. Locked on. Warning, the enemy's locked on to you.
Fuck.
Missile inbound. Move your jet, Cypher.
I got it. I so got this.
Both sides have a lot of firepower.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Crash and burn.
Watch out.
Not anymore. I hate how your targets switch when you're just when you switch missiles. It's kind of annoying. Stop locking onto those.
Watch out for pressure cycles.
Missile launched.
I can handle this.
Sure you can. My ass.
Locked on.
Break right! Break right! I know there's a few Rustio mercenaries caught up in the mix.
I am good.
Two Lucio fighters. That eagle with a red wing. That's... He's shooting.
The GOM team is engaged with Belkan forces. Other planes go join them.
There we go. Fucking finally, I can never get a lock onto them.
Continue to engage the enemy fleet.
Hello. How are you? Yeah, I'm fine this fine day. How about you? Oh, I'm great, man. Because you know what? But I don't know about you, man, because you look dead. Fuck your boat. Fuck it up again. All ships engaged. Cipher, let's take out those ships. I had to be neutralized, huh? Unable to advance. No, you don't.
Enemy destroyer sunk.
Come get some. Yours. Planes. Another one bites the dust. I'm gonna get you. Get some! Damn it. Oh, what the hell?
I've been hit. Sorry, I gotta disengage.
You're useless.
Go to Fox 2.
Come on.
The Belkan fleet and ground forces have been eliminated. Nice work, comm team.
Oops.
This should make your next operation a whole lot easier.
Mission complete, my ass, and I just destroy it. That's how we roll.
Operation Roundhammer was a success. It goes without saying that your actions greatly contributed to the overall success of campaign number 4101. The acquisition of this sea lane will prove to be an invaluable resource to our forces.